What's up, y'all? Welcome to another video. I am at this abandoned warehouse. Took a long walk to get here, but I'm here. I didn't see no trespassing signs. I mean, this place looks, it's been abandoned for years. So I am here and let's see what we can find. It's crazy already. A lot of tagging here. I'm sorry about the wind. It is windy right now. Look at that old TV. Trying to figure out how to get in. Hello? Yeah, I'm not walking in there. That floor does not look stable at all. Came in through here. Guys, look at all this tagging. This place is awesome. It is windy. old engine. Yeah, guys, this took me a good half a mile to walk on the ditch to get here. Man, this place is pretty tagged up. A lot of graffiti here. Takes me back inside. Must have been the office or kitchen area. is awesome. Took me a while to get here, but I did it. I was on top of this. Do one more walk around and I'm taking off. That was me. So I bet these buckets right here, maybe I'm thinking for the guys that tagged up this place, for them to sit there and stand or do whatever. So here's another building. Pretty tagged up too. Oh, look at here. The door's open. Hello? Whoa, look at this. So this is the famous boat that is circulating on the internet when you check out abandoned places in New Mexico or in Albuquerque, more like it. You'll find a website, click through it, do your research, and you'll find this spot. So I am not going to say where this is. It took me a while to find this spot. Oh. Crazy. Man, this is badass. so dark in here. Considering that there's like windows like crazy open. Wow. This is dope. This boat is crazy to even see it in person. After all the research I've done to find this place, and I'm actually here in front of this boat. That is so cool. That isn't scary, I don't know what is. Side of the warehouse. Truck. Let's go to the other building next to it. See, this is a ditch right here. I had to walk. piece of nuts. All right, guys, this was such an awesome find. I'm glad I was able to come and film here. Would it be cool to come during the night? But it is a long walk, so, but I am coming back. Hopefully I can bring a buddy of mine. But yeah, I just want to thank everybody for your support. Thank you for watching this video. More to come. I know in my last video I said that we were going to go to a ghost town, but it's actually snowing over there right now, so that's why I came to this location. But I will be visiting those ghost towns here pretty soon. Once again, thank you so much for the support, all the subscribers, and yeah, follow me on Instagram, on Twitter. You'll find all the links in the description below, and I hope everybody has a good day. Peace.